Hey guys, welcome back to Vitamin Y. So today is Friday, means we are using Super Vicey Bell. So I wanted to go ahead and try something, just for confirmation. So I know the Noda isn't out here in CG, but I wanted to see how much he would help the deck if he was. So like I said, in theory, he should work because I can pretty much take a Noden, pretty much take an Instafusion and turn it into another revival card, because I can go Noden, bring back a level 4, XC into the Crystal Emerald, Emerald Detach, summon back Doom Shaman effect, summon a Tinker and Instant Crate. So like I said, it literally turns Noden or Instafusion right into another revival card. So that's, like I said, this, the only thing that this deck needs is just one more revival card, and it should be good. But, you know, first I guess gotta get another revival card. And I know Noden's not out. And in my opinion, Noden is so powerful. Like, so powerful. There he is, being a dickbag in this duel. The only thing I'm really worried about in this duel right now is if my opponent sets a butt ton of back row. That's the only thing I'm worried about. I have nothing, so he'll just be like, oh, set 5, and I'll be like, fuck, I can get Royal Decree. You know, Royal Decree definitely helps in this deck, but, you know, just, I'm super weak to back row. Tenki, search for bear, bear, throw the chair. Effect. It's not there. What? You just activate Tenki, like, it's as simple as that, like, you don't have to say that. Oh, yeah. And or agreeing. Go ahead and drop your crane. Double your attack. Oh wait, you don't need to drop your crane. You're already higher than me because of Tenki. Ugh, Bujin's disgusting. Oh. There we go, there's Instafusion. Well, let's try this route. Swing of Memories? Okay. I'm asking you if this card activation is fine. Why'd I put a question mark at the end of that? I don't know. And so he probably has bottomless, because, you know, cards at one. Why? Use my normal summon for effect. I hate dueling against Bujins, because Stick's going to be a pain in the ass to handle. I can send him to the grave. Duh. I'll just send him to the grave instead of destroying him. Battle by card effects. So I'll just go ahead and send him to the grave. So, okay. So I still like you, Darken. Girl effect. Let me see the top card. Do I want another one of you? Not right now. Dark End. Effect. Like I said, with this Instafusion, it's pretty much having like another revival card in my hand. I'll go ahead and just send you to the graveyard, not destroying you by battle, by card effect. I'm just sending you to the graveyard. You don't have a turtle in the grave, all you have is a hare. No. Dark End does not destroy. Send. You can't block that with hare. Send it to the graveyard, Dark End does not destroy. Oh my god. He sends you. It's like Black Ship. Send. Like, are you fucking shitting me? You better not start arguing with me. I'll leave right now, because I don't like dueling against Bujins. Oh yeah, let me put that freaking hair in my hand. Send it to the grave. Thank you. Attack for 21. Sure, I don't even care. Go ahead. Yep, so next turn I can just go activate this diffusion. If diffusion bring back arm again, knight, affecting it, of course, XE into okay. Wow, okay, I shuffled you back in and you still wanna fucking show up. It seems about right. Seems about right. Summon goldfish. What? I'm gonna exit on this fucking back row. We can exit on him. Facts detach. Wipe that. You're up on resources, therefore I will wipe your back row. That Ningroi. Okay, well I couldn't do any damage to you anyway. Wait, you don't want to chain the scapegoats? That's cute, I guess. Okay, well they're still killed, because chain resolves backwards. Okay, they are still destroyed. Chain resolves backwards. Chain resolves backwards. You chain, you summon your tokens. My turn, wipe the field. Come on. Yes, I know. Chain resolves backwards. So, chain link. One, Exiton. Chain link two, scape. Fucking noobs, I swear to God. You guys know what I'm talking about. Chain link one, Exiton. Chain link two, scapegoat. Scapegoat. Summon the tokens, Exiton. Wipe the field. No! No, I play Bujins! What the fuck do you know? I play Bujins! Bujins! Like, nigga, what the fuck? Stop. I'm not trying to lead you astray. Don't need to. I don't need to cheat you to beat you. Okay? I'm trying to play this fucking game right, and you're fucking with me. I hate people. I hate people. Summon Grefford pitch, send. Oh, Telenites. Okay. Everybody and their mother's using this deck, so. No surprise there. Alright, so, what you gonna do? Zega to. More back row. You're gonna summon Zega even though I could probably kill it? Zega effect? Or are you just gonna leave it alone? Okay. Okay. You must be very confident in your back row. Well, if you exceed into something, at least, okay. Why? Thank you. Okay. Have plays, but seriously. Alright, fuck it. He probably has a face down to MST, so I'd rather blind space. Fuck it. I'd rather blind space. Call the haunted. Okay. That's fine. And go discard special effect. Discards and. Nah, it's not even worth the trouble right now. Almost something. Okay. Ugh, hate not going first. Just so stressful. Just like fucking back row city. It's just like, fuck, I don't. Fuck. I'm gonna run in the background. No, I am. Go ahead and fucking bottomless me right now. Call of Hunted is a meh hit. I really wish I would have hit something that was scarier. Okay. Come on, decide. If you want to hit him with back row, hit him with back row. I don't care. Is my summon okay? Okay, fact. I said you have two fucking back row, man. Like, I'm gonna keep asking you if this is cool. Send Doom Shaman. Pass to you. More back row. Alright. Attack and I'll take 750. Yeah. That's fine. Dodger Terror. Okay, well, thank you. At least I have another Dark Ref in my hand. Go ahead again. Alright, next turn I'm gonna Exiton. I'm gonna go Insta-Fusion, Noden, summon something back, XE, Exiton, wipe the field. Then I still have a Swing of Memories to go ahead and do and start playing with my Doom Shaman, of course. What the fuck does this do? What turn your memory page? You can summon in your hand. Okay. I don't even know they even had that fucking card. Let's turn during your memory phase or your opponent's battle phase. Okay. Activate Insta-Fusion. Pay 1,000. Like I said, Noden would be so helpful. Effect. I'll summon back a level 4. XC. I have 1, 2, 3. I have all that, so definitely Exitoning is golden. Effect. Attach. Wipe the field. What the fuck is all this back row? Like, what could this back row possibly be that's nothing to stop me? Back row 2. Yeah, nope, couldn't play that. Nope, couldn't play that either. Alright, go ahead. You have two cards right now. And then you quit, of course. Damn it. Okay. Noden's broke. Noden is would either get Insta-Fusion. Probably limited. Insta-Fusion probably limited. I mean, if it bans Insta-Fusion, then of course we can always bring back 1,000 every straight. So that would work, but nah. Noden's so powerful. Pretty much give everybody Wolfbarks, fucking Oprah of Wolfbarks. I already talked about that card. I just wanted to test it and see how much better the deck would be with it, and so far, it would be so, so good. So good. I wish I had it. just so I could be like, yeah, this card's broke. Because I'm not a hypocrite. I'm not. I try not to be a hypocrite when it comes to, you know, broken cards, you know? I know that Noden's broke. I know. So, you know, there's some people who play Soul Charge and they think that Soul Charge isn't broken, should stay at 3, when you know good and well that card is broken. You know? It's just kind of stupid. That's all I got to say about that. I already did a little rant on that. I always rant about that card, but yeah. Yeah. It's one thing to play the card and know it's broke, but it's another thing to play the card and you fall in love with it and say that it's not broke. Like the fucking Cali effect. Like, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. If you're a fan of the Cali effect, good for you, but I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That guy. Soul Charge isn't broke. No, Soul Charge isn't broke. You should reevaluate yourself and maybe quit Yu-Gi-Oh! If you think Soul Charge is broke. Here's my balance protection. Alright, first card. Unban. Spellbook of Judgment. Fucking retarded. I'm swear. Wow, okay, so I win Pip Rock Scissors, therefore you quit? Like, what the fuck with everybody quitting today? Like, come on. I need to test this deck. I need to see, you know. I'll try something else. Like I said, I wish I had one more revival card for Doom Shaman. If I had one more revival card. Just a spell card. Spell card. I know people say, oh, I run cool. No, spell card. It has to be a spell card. Because, you know, spell cards are faster. Spell cards are, you know. I could run Soul Charge. You know, I would give up my attack to go ahead and summon back, you know, stuff like that. It'd be hella stupid, but, you know, just by get a Dwall. You want me to go first? Okay. Okay. Does Kage make Armageddon Night miss timing? Actually, I think he does. Because I'll go Summon Armageddon Night, Kage. Yeah, I think he does. I think he fucking does. So I guess I'll go the fucking Dark Greffer route. I think he does. Or they'll make each other miss timing. You know, I won't get either one of them, so. You, at this point, you're not the best of cards. Oh well. I'd rather have Kage than have Goblin Berg. That just makes everybody just say fuck you. All right. I'll go ahead and make the chain, of course. What do you have? Like I said, see, set up nice and easy now. Set up nice and easy. Just get that revival, and we can start going. Fucking get that Royal Decree. Start partying, that's all I need. I need it too. Cause I burned through my resources like a motherfucker. I mean, look at this, look at it, man. My hand's already down to 3 cards. It's fucking ridiculous. And drop card from your hand, special summon one of your ninjas, XC into fucking 101 and take my ass. I got it. And then set a whole bunch of back row, like ninjas. I don't like ninjas. Found a lot of those annoying decks. Alright, Hanzo special summoned.
How you doing?
Hi. You can add one ninja monster from your deck to your hand, except for Hanzo. Alright, then you're gonna add another one to him. That was really good. Hanzo is like the center of that deck. Hanzo is the shit. Hanzo's the tits. What?
No.
What about Melvin?
Upstairs?
Yeah. No, that's not even the neg. No, because you get the plus. Pretty good. Yeah, you go ahead and pitch a spell and summon, so you zero out, but then Hanzo searches for you, so. Yeah. Now you have 7 cards. The pluses are real. What are you gonna see into? So I'm probably gonna take Noden out of this deck for next one. I'll figure it out. Like I said, I just need one more revival card. I wish Dark Magician would get a structured deck and give him a fucking Magician's Cry or whatever. You know, revive a normal spellcaster from your graveyard. Dark Magician deserves it. You didn't have to turn it to like that. It would automatically done it as soon as you exceed. What the fuck? Okay. Mm-hmm. No. No. Equip. And, spell. Trap zone. You don't put it as exceed material. How strong is he? 23? And you gain all the attacks, Guardian's attack, go to the bond attacks. Wow, so he's at 4,300. That's scary. That is fucking scary. I've never seen Senior Silver Ninja. Never heard of him. Maybe because he's level 6. Let's spell check card then. So it's 43, so I'm taking 25. Yeah. Ouch. Main phase 2, set like fucking 20 back row. And then I will be fucked. I'm probably fucked anyway, because I could probably just summon the ninja, pitch a trap, summon, and then Ixie into like a 101 or something and take me. And yeah, I'm probably fucked anyway. He's got this. I'm probably fucked. Yeah, I'll go this route. So Noden would be so good in this deck. Get to the effect on. Go ahead and summon me back. Grepher. Overlay. And so I at least want to do this play. I forgot to run more than one Emerald. Forgot to fix that. Probably should. Doom Shaman. Use my normal summon for that. Go ahead and bring back Tinker. Go ahead and sync. Oh, God, I didn't type. Sync 8. Now I guess I'm going Scrap Dragon, I guess. No, I'm going to Darken. No. I should have summoned you in defense mode so you would survive this wipe if I went to you. But yeah, I just went to you. Tinker effect. Top card. Do I want a Kage? It's not terrible. I can go summon if I survive this next turn, but I seriously doubt I will. Dark End. Oop. Dark End effect. I'll go ahead and send you to the graveyard and drop down to 21. It's fine. And attack for 18 and 21. Take 21? Yes. Okay. Oh, if you can't take them out this time, if you take out Emerald, then Dark End will send you. If you take out Dark End, then Emerald will summon Doom Shaman back. So. It's definitely a conundrum. Oh, never mind. You're just gonna fucking touch me. I hate super transformation. Gotta get to my nerve. So he summons one Hanzo from the deck. He has a Hanzo in hand. Come on, get your super transformation, it's not that hard. So we're just having Dragon Dinosaur Sea Serpent, okay. Come on, man. Hurry up and grab your shit. It's not that, doesn't take that long. Just grab your super transformation. Thank you. Did it really take that long to fucking search? Set the super transformation.
Daniel?
Yes.
You have change for 20?
I don't know. Check my wallet. Alright. Anything? Okay.
Well, if you give me that, you won't have no change. Plus you're $1 short.
Oh, I'm $1 short. I don't care. Go ahead and take it. Take it.
But you owe me a dollar.
No. That's what you get charged for change up in this house.
Fuck it.
It's a fucking dollar, really?
Yeah. Not 90 cents.
I owe you 90 cents?
Yes.
Alright.
So make me have to come and collect.
Alright. Bills! Got that. Go ahead and see the top card. Do I want a Royal Decree? I would like a Royal Decree. I would like it one turn earlier than what I'm getting. He's like, yeah. I would love a Royal Decree, if only I could get it one turn earlier than what I have it right now. No, you should be fine. You still got your ninja. Go ahead and pitch a trap card. Go ahead and summon from your deck. Make a 1-1. Take my Bales. Attack over my Emerald. It's not that hard. Like I said, you're still golden. And set some back row. Be sure to set some back row, because if you don't, I win. Because I'll summon Grefer, summon Kage, make a Castell, bounce you, and then attack you directly for 2,000, so... So look how powerful freaking Instafusion and freaking Noden is in this deck. Like, I love it. Just wish I had it, but it should be hit. Like, if it ever came out, like, there's no way that InstaFusion or Noden, one of the two, would ever stay. I'd say InstaFusion, because InstaFusion's already been, you know, on the brink. So, you know, Noden's just that card to push it over the edge, so. If it controls a monster and you control no monster, you pass this card from your hand. That is fine. That is your normal summon, okay? Once per turn, if you control Faith and then you can activate this card, return. Okay. What's this? Return the number. Okay. Interesting. Oh, like I said, he didn't send any back row, so that's pretty easy. But if he would have sent some back row, he probably would have fucked me up. But alright, so, like I said, Noden is really good, as you can clearly see. But, of course, we don't have it, therefore I'll be taken out of the deck, and I just don't know. I don't know. Like I said, just a little bit more revival is all I need. Yeah. Maybe double summon will allow me to do it. Because I just be able to go, you know, summon, XC, activate double summon, again, additional normal summon, detach, summon Doom Shaman, bring back Tinker's Raid. That might be it, but let's try that next time. Alright, so I hope that you guys, because I don't think chain summoning will work, because I don't think I can get to chain link 3, I don't think so. I don't know. So I'm just going to go ahead and call it episode. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode of I'm Y. So thanks for watching, thanks for all support, and I will see you guys tomorrow using Yubon Vectors.